said, Shelley, we're certain the Demon Corps is what the Hesco loyalists are after. Considering Dr. Hull lost his arm just working on it, imagine what it could do if it were weaponized.
Something with that kind of power. What were they planning to do with it?
It was originally developed in the GDF during the Tempest War. The top scientists thought they could harness its immense energy to slow the spread of the Tempest. The war ended before the work was finished on it. Now it's been repurposed into an extremely volatile power source.
So whoever gets their hands on this thing has the power to annihilate a city.
Likely worse. If the Mole gets a hold of it, they could create a bomb powerful enough to destroy an entire state.
All right, find that suit, secure the Demon Corps, prevent a global catastrophe.
All mankind is counting on you. No pressure.
Do your worst, and we'll be
the lab where the suit is will be heavily secured. With all the commotion, someone is sure to have left a keycard lying around.
I
think they're turning their experiments into a cyborg army. Can't let these things see the light of day. That ground comes up real quick. Who's next?
Bunker down!
Thank you.
Hey, quite the sauna you folks have here. Bring him up, cut him down.
Got me!
What a miserable attempt. is gonna sting.
You can play at this game, bitch.
I'm just getting warmed up.
arm!
Don't fuck with me if you wanna live. Did I do that?
Taking cover!
Those explosives create an opportunity to sabotage the production line. I know you wouldn't turn down a chance to blow this place up.
Oh, it would be my pleasure.
Take care of her.
Not the most comfortable thing, but it'll get the job done.
You can always get it tailored later. But what really matters are the upgrades you can get. You'll be able to upgrade the suit at any GDF terminal. You'll find it's far more versatile than that arm of yours. More importantly, you'll now be able to safely recover the Demon Core. We're working on pinpointing its exact location. We'll keep you posted. Focus on getting out of the facility now.
This should do the trick. Say goodbye to your army, you bastards.